Hello folks, welcome back to another episode. My name is Hardik. So first of all, I want to ask you that how is your lockdown going on in the current scenario that is happening around the world wide? Or aap logon ne kaise images diye, so you can drop me a comment by sharing your views and the thoughts that what are the new things we have discovered at that period of time or any time period of lockdown. So you can drop me a comment as well. So I'm happy to read the comments and you can share the views that how you spent the time at the time of lockdown. So in this episode, we are going to cover up the things that what are the benefits of joining the hotel industry and where you want to see in the next coming years, like 5 years or 10 years or 15 years in the running industry. So big shout out to the persons who are taking a great interest to my work. And if you are new to the channel, so first of all, just click on the subscribe button and hit the bell icon to receive the notification whenever I used to release a new video. So you can get up to date regards to the hotel industry. So our major topic is for what are the benefits for the hotel industry and what are the courses and the programs we have. So we have the programs like we have a bachelor's course and we have a diploma course as well. So degree course is for the 3 years, that's for the BSc in HM, that's in hospitality management, and another one we have the diploma course, that's for the 3 years, that's for the one year. Alright, so in the degree, first year you will have a study. Then second year you will have a IT that is called an industry training, that is for the 6 months. This is not sure if you have a training for your department or departments. I want to become a chef, I want to become a housekeeper, or I want to become a F&B, food and beverage, or somebody else in front of us. So, जब आप ट्रेनिंग पे जाते हैं तो ट्रेनिंग पे जाके आपके वहाँ से सब चीज़ें आपको आपके सामने होती है, लाइफ चीज़ होती है. देन यू एक्चुअली अंडरस्टैंड एंड यूटिलाइज द थिंग्स कि दैट विच डिपार्टमेंट इज बेस्ट फॉर मी एंड व्हाट विल बी द बेस्ट थिंग इन द फ्यूचर विल बी ग्रोइंग माई करियर. तो वो चीज़ आप वहाँ जाके डिसाइड करते हैं, ठीक है. फिर देन उसके बाद आपका थर्ड ईयर में होता है आपका इंडस्ट्री जॉब ट्रेनिंग, दैट इज कॉल्ड जी टी, ठीक है. तो आपका जब जॉब ट्रेनिंग होता है तो थर्ड ईयर में आके होता है. तो थर्ड ईयर में आके आप जॉब ट्रेनिंग का मतलब ये होता है कि आप पर्टिकुलर एक डिपार्टमेंट की स्पेशलाइजेशन करते हैं, ठीक है. तो आप उस जैसे एक कोई सा डिपार्टमेंट चूज कर सकते हैं. तो वो 6 मंथ्स आपको ट्रेनिंग के जाते हैं जिसमें आपको पर्टिकुलर सर्टिफिकेशन प्रोवाइड होता है हॉटल की तरफ से कि यू हैव स्पेशलाइज विद कंप्लीटिंग फॉर 6 मंथ्स एज अ जॉब ट्रेनिंग इन दिस डिपार्टमेंट. सो आपका वो हो जाता है. देन यू विल मूव फॉर अ जॉब. So whichever department you want to choose. So degree में ये benefit होता है. And diploma में ये होता है कि अगर आपका 1 year program होता है तो 1 year program में आपको studies भी होती है, आपकी 6 months की पढ़ाई होती है और 6 months की आपकी training होती है, that is industrial training. So after completing the diploma you can directly find for a job. So diploma is basically a short term course and degree is for the master's program, that's for the graduation program. So both the things are equivalent, but the thing is that BSc leads for the higher degree and diploma leads for the smaller degree program. Alright, so I'll suggest, because although I have done a BSc in HM and although I'm looking forward to do a master's, so I'm preparing to do an operational management, or either I will be looking for the revenue related course, because I was a student in my college that was passionate about cooking the food and having the skill, fine culinary skills. So I was enough to boost up the thing that I'll become a sous chef for me. But after realizing the industrial training that a chef won't be fit on my career. So then I realized that front office will be the good and the best opportunity that I can get a good success in a short span of time, where I can get a good name and fame all over. So that's why I decided to choose the front office rather than going for the HM. So if you have an interest regarding any department, when you're thinking that this department would be picked up, but I would suggest you, once you step into the training, your mind will keep diverting. You never know that which department you are going to choose after experiencing in the industrial training. So in this episode, we are wrapping up all the things. If you like the video, so you can share the video as well, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel as well. And also, if you have any doubts or feedback you want to share, you can drop me a message or comments on my YouTube channel, or either you can drop me on Instagram, and either you can share me on the Facebook page. So, till then, just take care, stay happy, be safe, and don't forget to go outside for quite some time because the coronavirus is spreading worldwide with a very quickly and easy way. So stop going outside and taking the proper home care foods and all. So take care, just stay healthy.